for Louie and the boys, Sam Black, Lloyd Macy, and Leon Mallett, Simon and the Groups, the Cut Kelvins, Sean and Connor Price, Rack Sue, and Jack and Joel.
We still got a lot of work to do to get it to where it needs to be.
It's time!
I like the fact that you're not prepared to settle for the safer option.
To face...
Do a show, man.
I'll do it.
But you gotta show it.
The music!
Come on. Action.
We're on.
Welcome to the X Factor. We are live on our TV, and if I make it so bold, your Saturday Night Viva Latino special starts right here. Yes, you heard me right. For the first time ever on the X Factor, the theme is Viva Latino. I thank you. So, what an opening weekend we had last weekend. Dramatic. Drama on stage as two acts left, and Grace became our first weekend winner. And drama off stage as four judges were ready to go. Then we were a man down, then we only had three, then we were a woman up, we had four again. So what about tonight? Three, four, five, two? Well, I'm afraid there's some bad news. He's back. It's the X Factor judges! The way we should be. Normal service has been resumed. Everything is tickety-boo for now. Okay, tonight it's the Groups versus the boys, and then tomorrow night the girls are going to take on the Overs. Each night we'll reveal who's finished top of the boat, and we'll go into the prize fight and who's finished bottom, and we'll be leaving the competition. Of course, you decide everything. Who wins, who goes home, what Louis has for supper. So as far as the finest are concerned, their fate is entirely in your hands, which means you decide who gets this weekend's Money Cannot Buy prize. Take a look at this. Pretty happy about that, aren't we? Okay, first things first, the boss is back, Mr. Simon Cowell. Good to have you back. So, the whole point of these prizes, Simon, is that money cannot buy them. So talk us through this one.
Well, the idea literally was that. We were kind of thinking, well, how can you incentivize someone to do better on the weekends, give them something to win? And we tried to come up, well, we have come up with the idea, what is a money can't buy prize? This particular producer, writer, we've worked with this guy for years. He is genuinely in the top three best songwriters, producers in the world. It's about the best chance you're ever going to have for a guaranteed hit record.
This is the guy that was on the show when One Direction was on
the show. Yeah, he was, and he mentored One Direction. He made a lot of the One Direction records. The guy is a superstar. He's doing this because he likes the contestants this week. You get in the studio with this guy for a week, there is a really, really good chance you're going to come out with a hit record.
Ooh, so it's worth it. Hi, guys. Good luck. Okay, and in terms of Latin music, obviously, big explosion of Latin music. Weirdly, on this side of the pond as well, right? It's huge over here.
Well, you know, we've talked about themes. Look, sometimes we've done themes in the past which can hinder the contestants. This year, Latin music has probably had the biggest influence on charts all over the world. It's massive. You're going to hear this over the next couple of nights. This kind of music is huge. The songs are fantastic. We wanted it to be fun. Test the contestants. It's going to be amazing.
OK, thank you very much. X Factor judges, everyone. So...